I knew you'd come home sooner or later.
You again?
Yep. Me again. And this time, I know you're alone. Just out of curiosity, Victor, who are all those women at the house? If you tell me, I promise to make your death relatively painless.
Gee, thanks.
Believe me, considering all the pain your daughters have caused over the years, that would be a gift. The women. Who were they?
I don't know who the young one was, but the others are cousins. They're moving in.
No, they're not. I am. You've got to be kidding me, right? You think that he can stop us all?
Try him. Spread the word. Leave us alone, or he'll kill you all.
Where are the others?
Vanquished. It was a setup. It was planned. And not by the boy. He's not old enough. It could be that the charmed ones are still alive.
Well, let it go. What do you think?
I think it worked. I don't think he would have left unless he got the message.
Question is, will he deliver it?
And will it stick? I think so. The whole underworld is afraid of Wyatt. Apparently, my little guy's reputation precedes itself.
So that's it? We could get back to our lives now?
Whatever those are.
Well, one of them has wedding bells in them.
Huh?
Later.
Okay. Well, just as long as we're still demon-free, that's all that matters.
Oh, looky-looky who's finally come around.
I told you I just needed a little time and, you know, a very big reminder of what our lives used to constantly be like.
Right.
We still have the little witch to contend with.
Oh, no.
We don't. We don't. You do. She's your charge.
No.
Yeah.
Maybe you won't hear from her again.
I have a feeling she'll be sticking around for a while.
Where are you? We're late for class.
Yeah, just a minute.